Rover.
That's Rover.
Yes. He's got a cold.
Hope his bark is worse than his peck. What's my second choice? Gotcha.
Oh, my dear.
Mr. Lynn, I want you to meet my sister.
Your sister?
Mr. Lynn, I've been dying to meet you.
Looks like you already did. Your sister is a witch.
I'm getting out of here.
Oh, don't be alarmed, Mr. Lynn. There's nothing to be frightened of. My pretty.
You're witches.
That's why we brought you here. We want you to help us out.
I don't do benefits.
Well, we're trying to soften the image. We've had some bad press.
Come on, Mr. Lynn. Give a ghoul a break.
A ghoul? I can't believe I'm hearing this. How can you stand there with a straight face, with a crooked face, and tell me you're not wicked?
After all those things you did to Snow White.
Distortions.
How about Hansel and Gretel?
We were framed.
And what about Dorothy and her little dog Tup-Tup? In The Wizard of Oz.
She asked for it. And her little dog, too.
I hate to break this up, but I left my jacuzzi on fast forward.
Forget me, I have a cab waiting. The driver couldn't change a 20.
Would you care for something, sir?
No, thank you, I don't smoke. It stunts your growth.
We're so happy you didn't leave, Mr. Lynn. There's someone we want you to meet.
Something living? Oh, I can't wait.
It's Miss Halloween of 1976.
You held a beauty contest and had a winner?
And here she is, Miss Halloween.
Rise. Your paw?
Oh, not necessarily.
But you promised me a date with Paul Newman.
Well, I've been told there is a striking resemblance right around the chin.
Yes. Well, we can remove that with a little lotion, dear. If you couldn't get Paul Newman, why didn't you get some other famous Paul? Paul Williams, or Paul McCartney, Les Paul, Paul Mall, St. Paul. Why, Paul Lynn?
He was available.
I'm afraid he just won't do.
I won't do what? What you got in mind?
When I won the contest, I won a date with Paul Newman. I won first prize, not booby prize. Goodbye, booby. I've got a cauldron at home on low bubble. We'll meet again, Mr. Lynn, when you're somebody.
She has a striking resemblance to Betty White. But then so many witches do.
Mr. Lynn, the National Association of Witches,
Local 104,
wants you to be our spokeshuman to tell the world that witches are really nice people.
Well, why me?
Because you're a big television star and a close personal friend of Donny and Marie Osmond.
Well, how's this for a slogan? Take a witch to a lynch this week.
Tell him the good part. You get 3 wishes. You may wish for anything you desire.
I wish I were in Dixie. Hooray, hooray.
Now, cut that out. Now, what's your first wish?
You mean truthfully? Honestly?
Yeah.
You're going to think this is silly, but I want to be a trucker. I want an 18-wheeler. Brand new.
red, white, and blue cab, and I want to drive those highways and byways. My CB at my side. I'm moving on. Smokey the Bear, look out. Here comes the Rhinestone Trucker.
You asked for it. You got it. Welcome back. Did you have a nice trip?
Terrible. The broom broke down over Trenton.
Poor Bartle. You must be hungry. Would you like our specialty?
That depends. Is it food?
It's health food. It's a hot dog with all the meat scooped out of it.
Oh, a Halloweeny. Well, I am hungry. Maybe a little something to eat.
Something small?
Speaking.
Yeah, Mr. Lynn would like a bite.
Oh, don't you touch me.
I'm sorry. You'll have to overlook him.
I'm sure everybody does.
I think I'll go make a pizza.
Now, would you like to relax? How about a little chamber music?
A little chamber music? Oh, that would be nice, but where are the musicians?
Locked up in a little chamber. But I can summon them. Oh, they make such very soothing, quiet dinner music. You'll love them. We call them Kiss.
Oh, not unless you brush your fangs.
Okay, boys, play something a little peaceful for Mr. Lynn.
Special will continue in a moment.
Oh, excuse me. Oh, good. I landed on Park Place.
That's Dark Place. This is Witch's Monopoly. You can buy it or blow it up.
Now I'm tired of this game. I think I'll take a bat and a towel and see a movie.
What's playing?
One of my favorite horror films, The Sound of Music.
Hold it. I'm warning you, can't leave. I don't understand you witches. You just do anything you want to anybody at any time. Well, I don't want to play your games anymore. I'd rather be in the middle of the Sahara Desert than here. In fact, I wish I were. Did I say wish? And does it count?
You did, and it does.
Could you at least make me a sheik? Rich? A great lover?
That we could do. Oh, Gallows! Is Mr. Lynn back yet?
Not yet, madam.
Oh, Gallows!
Yes, madam?
Before you go to bed, would you put the cat out?
Yes, madam.
Get down! Get down there! Back in bed! Don't you bite me! Get down there! You're biting, you're scratching! Gallows? Did you put the cat out?
No, madam. I just got your mother to bed.
Gallows.
Yes, madam.
Take some tea up to Witchy Poo, please. She's 8 flights up in the tower.
In the tower? Tell her I'll be there Tuesday.
Don't touch her!
Well, Mr. Linda's back, madam.
Witchy Poo! Mr. Linda's back!
Come on down. Can't you do anything like normal people?
I'll forget it.
Oh, come on. Admit it. You've been having a good time. How do you feel about us witches now?
Well, you're not as bad as you look. Come to think of it, nothing's as bad as you look. I'm only kidding. Now, I want to take my third wish and wish something for you.
For us? No one ever wished anything for us.
Well, there must be one thing in the world you'd really like to do.
You know, us witches don't have a lot of fun. We want to go to a Hollywood disco.
You've never been to a Hollywood disco?
We've costumed a few, but we've never been.
Well, where there's a wand, there's a way.
Thank you for making our wish come true.
Well, after the party, why don't the three of us go to Forest Lawn for a nightcap?
Well, Mr. Lynn, we've never been host of a party before. We thought you might help us.
Well, I don't want to intrude.
Oh, Mr. Lynn. Oh, you're such a famous, handsome, gigantic television star.
I'll help you, you silver-tongued devil. What would you like for me to do?
You could make like you were the master of ceremonies, tell a few jokes, and introduce Florence Henderson.
All right.
Ladies and gentlemen, quiet, please. Mr. Lynn.
Welcome to our party. I'll have a haunted discotheque. There's no cover, no minimum.
And no exit.
Oh, I just love a discotheque. It's a one place a person can hustle
and not get arrested.
Tim Conway was out there doing the monkey.
Until the monkey bit him.
I was out there on the floor until I felt something go bump in the night. It was my sacroiliac.
That wasn't very funny, Mr. Lynn.
Oh, bats.
In this house, please don't say bats, Mr. Lynn. Why don't you introduce our guests?
Good idea. Ladies and gentlemen.
The beautiful, the talented... Florence Henderson!
It's the moment I've been waiting for.
What's that?
Kiss.
Oh, Mr. Lin, that's so sudden.
Ding dong, the witch has flipped.
Mr. Lin, we've been talking to Kiss. What is number one with the bullet? Is that like when they say a blast from the past or a golden oldie?
No, you're a blast from the past. And you're a golden oldie. And they're number one with a bullet. At least their new record is.
It's called Beth.
You two will love it, because Beth is a monster of a hit.
Oh. Beth, I hear you calling, but I can't come home right now. Me and the boys are playing, and we just can't find the sound. Just a few more hours, and I'll be right home to you. I think I hear them calling. Oh, Beth, what can I do? Beth, what can I do? You say you feel so empty, that our house just ain't a home, but I'm always somewhere else, and you're always there alone. Just a few more hours, and I'll be right home to you. I think I hear them calling. Oh, Beth, what can I do?
Margaret, I've always wanted to meet Kiss.
Hi, fellas.
Well, just what I've always wanted. Four kisses on the first date.
Margaret, your friend sure has a weird sense of humor.
Does your mother know what you're doing?
Margaret, you haven't introduced me to your friends.
Oh, forgive me. This is Ace, this is Jean, this is Peter, and this is Paul.
Oh, I love a good religious group. I can take one look at you four, and I can tell you how you got your name and how you got your act. You had a fight, and your mother's told you to kiss and make up. And your makeup is something else. How long does it take you to put it on?
We don't wear makeup.
Why don't you push the down button on your elevator shoes? You know, I have to ask you a favor. Do you think you can find it in yourself to go me one more wish?
Now, you've been so very good so far, I'll have to say no.
Oh, rats.
Rats? Anyone who's a friend of rats is a friend of mine. What's your wish?
Atta girl. I wish Kiss would do one more song for us.
Immediately, if not sooner.